I'm worried she's overtrained.
Look at what's happening on the federal
level.
Cuts to education over the last 30 to 40 years has created an electorate that will salivate over a racist, lowest common denominator piece of shit. They thought they could control us, but now they've created a monster.
See that?
Sure.
No, that's.
I'm too old.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Said, no,
that's.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
That's what they said. The whole thing has to be torn down.
Sure.
We can maybe sell the land, but without building some kind of reservoir to keep the water from pouring in around the foundations. I know, but these 100-year floods are happening every 5 years now.
Blacks who are dangerous. Everybody fears the blacks. So, let me tell you about the leadership.
It's good that they have the balls to network and go after, you know, corrupt politicians and groups of people that are...
911, please state your emergency.
It's an emergency! Please send help!
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
I've had the real thing, and it's not that.
cute, right? Like, these dogs, they're cute, but they're furry. They leave their shit all over the place. They leave their fur all over the place. They leave their shit all over the place. I was bending over to get his goddamn shit, and there was a fucking hole in the back, so I got shit all over my fingers.
Let them get a mouse,
huh? What did you say? I can't understand you.
I speak better English than most of those idiots. They don't understand me. Well, I don't understand them. Fuck them.